Well, if it's DNA, if you turn it so you can look at it from just the right angle, you will see in the middle what look like steps in a ladder. Each step is made up of two chemicals, cytosine and guanine, or thymine and adenine. They come always in pairs called base pairs, either C and G or T and A for short. This is, step by step, a code, 3 billion steps long, the formula for a human being.